स्टूडेंट टुडे वी हैव टू स्टार्ट आवर सेकंड टॉपिक ऑफ योर सेकंड चैप्टर दैट इज डाइजेशन इन ह्यूमन। एज यू ऑलरेडी नो व्हाट इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ डाइजेशन, इट इज़ द ब्रेकडाउन ऑफ फूड इनटू स्मॉल मॉलिक्यूल दैट कैन बी इजीली एब्जॉर्ब बाय आर बॉडी। इफ यू टॉक अबाउट डाइजेशन इन ह्यूमन, देन द ह्यूमन डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम कंसिस्ट ऑफ डिफरेंट पार्ट्स सच एज माउथ दैट इज ऑल्सो नोन एज ओरल कैविटी, second is your esophagus, third is your stomach, pancreas, small intestine, large intestine and the anus. There are other organs such as liver, pancreas and salivary glands that also play an important role in digestion. Firstly, we will intake food with our hand into our mouth and the process of digestion firstly start from our buccal cavity. So we will discuss different parts with their function. Firstly, we will talk about buccal cavity. Buccal cavity consists of three parts, that is teeth, tongue and salivary glands. All these three parts play the different role. Teeth break the food into small particle and this process is known as mastication. The chewed food is then mixed with saliva. Saliva is a watery fluid secreted by salivary glands. Salivary glands contain an enzyme called salivary amylase which converts starch present in our food into sugar. We are having different sets of teeth in our mouth and these teeth are categorized into different types on the basis of their structure and function. First we will talk about incisor. Incisor are also known as cutting teeth. These teeth are used to bite and cut the food into small pieces. Second is your canine. Canine is also known as tearing teeth. These are sharp and pointed teeth which help in tearing the food. Third is our premolar. Premolar, there are two premolar next to each canine. They have broad and flat grinding surface and they help to grind food and break it into small pieces. Next is molar. Molar teeth also have larger surface area than premolar. These teeth are also used to crush and grind the food. In our teeth, we have divided our teeth into two types. One is milk teeth and one is permanent teeth. Humans get two sets of teeth in their lifetime. The first set erupt when we are baby are called milk teeth. Milk teeth last until we are about 8 years old. Milk teeth are replaced by the second set of teeth and are called permanent teeth. An adult human has 32 teeth in all, 16 in each jaw. Next is the function of tongue. Tongue is a muscular organ attached at the back to the floor of buccal cavity. It is free at the front and can be moved in all the direction. Tongue perform different functions such as it help in mixing saliva with food, it help in pushing and thus swallowing the food into the food pipe, it help in getting different tastes such as salty, sour, bitter, sweet, it also help us to speak. Next is the function of esophagus. Esophagus is a powerful muscle which gently push the food down to stomach. The esophagus contract and relax in a rhythmic fashion to facilitate the forward movement of food. This movement happens in other part of the alimentary canal as well and is called peristalsis. There is no digestion take place in the esophagus.